You know when you got it going.
It's going.
How to cut a hole in a wine bottle. First, score it with the drill at an angle, about 45 degrees. Using no more than the pressure of the drill. Now you do a straight cut. Again, using no more than the pressure of the drill. The water keeps the wine bottle cool and keeps particles from flying in your face. Always wear goggles when doing this. And there you have it, the hole in the wine bottle.